Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Peace be upon us, my fellow women speakers of parliament. The world is currently facing various kind of emergencies of disaster at the same time. We know that the COVID-19 pandemic as a health disaster is putting the world under enormous strain and impacting many aspects of human life. In addition, we still have to face the risk of disaster due to climate change that has caused a series of natural disasters. We must remember that it has been stated in SDG 13 of our joint commitment to take immediate action in resolving the threat of climate change related disaster. We, in Indonesia, as a country in the ring of fire path, is continuously developing ourselves as a country that is resilient in facing emergencies. Indonesia is constantly strengthening effort to reduce the risk of disaster, always preparing in order to be able to overcome disaster as fast as possible, and continuously rebuilding society and environment to have been impacted by disaster. Certainly, each country has different resources and capability in managing disaster or emergencies. However, Indonesia believes is at least one key point that we must do to elevate the management of emergencies to the next level. That is by working together, collaboration, or what we Indonesia call gotong royong. Our collaboration, our cooperation in managing emergency can be done through sharing knowledge and experience in managing emergencies, sharing means and infrastructure in overcoming disaster during the emergency stage, giving support to each other in providing the needs of people impacted by disaster, and also building the capacity and capability for awareness in facing disaster through mitigation, education, and socialization to the people in disaster-prone areas. In facing the COVID-19 pandemic, which has impacting 216 countries in many parts of the world, we need more attention, commitment, cooperation, and collaboration to immediately resolve the impact of the health sector as well as the economic and social sector. Therefore, in this forum, I ask all of us to strengthen our cooperation, collaboration, as the manifestation of our intention to elevate the management of the emergencies to the higher level of commitment. As a woman leader, we have been acknowledged by many to have important characteristics or spirit needed in managing emergencies, such as empathy, compassion, and sincerity in providing support. Let us transmit all those spirits to more stakeholders. So together, we have larger capacity and capabilities in protecting the lives of the people from the threat of disaster all around the world. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.